g3, bishop g7, bishop g2, d5, c4, d takes c4 if Grünfeld or c6. Not good choice against Magnus Carlsen. Now knight c3, knight e5, knight c3, e6, castle, knight fd7 is theoretical move, f4. f4 should play according theory. All theories is start from Kasparov matches. Knight f3, knight c6, knight f6. What now? Knight e5 and take rest? Not, of course not. Knight c6. Knight c6. Rook c1. Most probably best move. Where to put bishop d7? Yes, bishop need on go on d7. Otherwise b6 was reply by will reply by knight d5. Queen d2, clever decision. Bishop going on h6 to change black bishop. It will be for in white's favor. So how to stop this plan? Rook e8, maybe rook c8. Okay, Carlsen should follow his idea, but knight e5, knight bishop h6 maybe will meet by knight e5. Now take bishop c6 and slightly better Carlsen. Or also where is, nah, but he will take maybe most, no, take on by pawn, knight h5. So what to play now? Lech van Gliant, queen e7. Queen e7, two and a half, 2:23, Magnus Carlsen need to make some important move. Maybe bishop g5, some rook fd1. Now bishop g5, yes, let to be all pieces spin it, bishop g5, and I cannot, this black cannot disturb white by h6, so what, queen f8, yes, h6 is trying to make threat h6, is it threat, I don't know, after h6, also black's pawn structure little bit dubious on king side. So what's Carlsen idea now? I don't believe he will take on d7. He should somehow to stop h4, h6 bishop f4, knight h5 bishop e3. So looks bishop take f6. Oh, bishop take f6. Magnus Carlsen, very interesting idea. He wants to try to storm black's position, but h5 not allow Lech van Gliant, and suddenly he is better by time now, 15 seconds better, e3. Now bishop e8, maybe knight will go soon on e7, f5, d6. So maybe Magnus Carlsen, I don't think Magnus better now. Knight bishop f3, knight e7, knight is clear, go on d6, or even from e5 he can disturb pawn on g3 and d3, so Magnus Carlsen overprotected by king. Maybe he need to play somehow after knight d6 b3 to stop all black's idea. But now, maybe where is, yes, queen d6, queen going on b6, queen a5, prophylactical move, not allow queen to come on b6, also attacking pawn on e7, so what to play for Vietnam player, a6, queen b6, immediately take Magnus Carlsen and maybe happy now. Pawn structure is little better for him. Now he has clear plan where to put pieces. Rook c1, knight c1. Knight will go on this rook a8, a3 immediately. But why black gave? I don't like this idea. But maybe black intend to take on e5 and put knight on c4. Carlsen need now bishop. Bishop e2 is not working yet. So before, very interesting decision. Yes, need to play like this. Some tactical ideas. Take. Bishop handing on f6. Knight take, bishop take, king will go on e3, rook c7, after e4 seems Carlsen better, and Vietnamian player giving proof he's thinking now what to play. Bishop e7, can he play bishop b7? Not sure, knight take d6, bishop take e5, now d take e5, clear better Magnus Carlsen, yes. Bishop c6. Bishop takes e6, rook c8. But what after? Okay, and take on c6 and play. But can, for example, bishop takes e6, rook c8 before king e3? Maybe not bad idea. King e3. Okay, should take on c6, but after rook c6. Bishop d3, Magnus Carlsen slightly better. Same time was 47 seconds, 47. Rook a4 maybe. Rook a5, rook a5, rook c3 with b4 idea. b4, b5, threat. If I play b5, rook c5. Good move, rook b3, Magnus Carlsen. He forced his opponent to play b5, but now rook became weak. Okay, if rook c3, take, c3, b6, Magnus Carlsen, maybe rook c3 now. And he has idea, go by king to c5. And if his opponent play b6, Magnus Carlsen can come on b4. King d7, okay, b6, king e3 back. Yes, after king go on b4, king should go on a5. King should go on d5, maybe draw maybe coming. Or maybe Carlsen will try bishop d7. What's idea? King c6, king a5. Maybe Carlsen will not win this game. King c6, king d4. King c7, bishop e2, idea g4 and create some weakness, for example, hg4 take, yes, after h5 take, h5, bishop 8, f5, e take e5, fe6 take f5, and e6, try to promote, this is tactical idea for bishop e2, king c6, h5 now, yes, he realized his main idea, and bishop e8, now f5, king d7 now, king d7 now, maybe f6 and by Zugzwang somehow I will try to enter. f6 and king will go on g7 soon. What, how to stop? Because bishop f3, bishop c6 he will play. Bishop e2, bishop d7 or bishop e8. Bishop d1. Bishop b3, some tactical. Now Zugzwang, king is going on h6. If bishop run away, okay, king g5. Carlsen, he will meet king on f8. Bishop d1, change idea. Bishop c6, bishop e2. Bishop d7, bishop d3, bishop g6 somehow threat also. King now will go on b4. Maybe one moment c4, world champion will play. King bishop c6, bishop c2, bishop. King d3, king c6, king d5, king d. Looks, don't see how. King d8, 23 seconds, Carlsen, 10 seconds, I don't see winning idea for Carlsen. Good, very good defending. Lik Wang Liem. King g5, king h6, king f8, king h7, king h8. Looks draw. Bishop d7, bishop d3, bishop c6. Bishop e2, king h8, bishop c6, bishop f1, Bishop d7, bishop g2 will cut bishop. Now Zugzwang, bishop b7. Need only one move to arrest. And now maybe king will go. King will go h7. King, bishop a6. What's bishop c8? Bishop b4, bishop d7, bishop d3, bishop c6. Now improve, king arrested, now Carlson winning. Winning because king cannot play, king arrested. King h7, but king h7. What else? King e3, king h7. King g5, maybe waiting move. Not easy to him. Bishop d7. King h7, bishop e8 maybe. Bishop e8, one important tempo. King f8, bishop c6. Bishop c6 now will cut from e4 side. Now a4 positional threat also now. What to play? Bishop e8, king g6. And what's idea for Carlsen here? He just stopped king, then don't believe now king e5. Draw position, no. Still playing, king f4, bishop. No, with king g6, I don't believe Carlsen can win. King h6, yes. Bishop b7, bishop c4, bishop a6. King a4, he catch. Lost by time, Liam. Carlsen won and became sole leader with 6.5 point. Let me refresh chess results. What? Not results still not appeared. Magnus Carlsen won against Li Kuang Liam. Yes. Now all.